This channel is supported by Truefire. Truefire is an online library of lessons from some of my favourite players. There's thousands of lessons on there. You can use the promo code JNC40 to get 40% off of any of their courses. This was a request. I wanted to do a build today of a preset I created for Helix and see if we can do something that will work in the Fractal world. So I think this will be possible in the FM3 as well. It may take me a bit of tweaking to get there, but this is in the FM9 today. And I'm going to start off with a clean. And here's the thinking. Right, I want a compressor with a multi-brand compressor and attack and release. I want to be 35 milliseconds attack, 199 milliseconds release. This is just copying some settings that work for me on the Helix for this kind of thing. We're going for like a relatively compressed clean 80s tone and then like an 80s. So a low cross frequency, 312, low threshold, minus 40. And the ratio, I think we want fairly high at about 12 to 1. So what are those options? All right, then the mid threshold, minus 50. And we're going to push the gain on this one up a bit. And then the high threshold, again, minus 55-ish. And the crossover a bit higher. And the gain at about plus 6. So that will be our compressor settings, and then actually let's just move a bit of space. This amp I want to be a Fender Twin, so we go all the way over here. Double verb is what we want. Okay, and settings wise we're going to go with the drive nice and clean, 2.9, and the bass 5, the mids at about 7.3, and treble 6.5. Okay, and cab wise, what can we use? We're going to use straightforward twin. Let's just go back, double verb. 120, well, let's go with a 57. 160. Unmute that. Right, now, other than that, we want like a slapback delay. So we're gonna go over to here. Delay, enter. What can we do? Vintage digital and the time. Like this, and feedback, 0. And the mix, about 25, so that'll be about 12.5 on here. And then we want some chorus, because chorus is of course the sound of 80s. So chorus, where are you? Enter, edit, and we'll go for the stereo tri-chorus default settings. Thank you. And maybe we could even move this over a bit further so that we've got more opportunities to add some other stuff. Another nice thing to try in this kind of realm, a big reverb, so some sort of plate, London plate or large plate. Let's try large plate. And a bit of a longer. Turn that reverb down. Right. Now, what else I wanted to try was, that could work for our clean, right? So a good kind of starting point. What I thought was, back if we go to scene two, and I'm going to keep this the same, but what I'm going to do instead of doing it like this is just have a whole different setup here. And what I'm going to use, because I know the band Camino actually did use this, Friedman HBE and Cabwise, I'm going to use the Legacy Cab. Is it 149 I think I want? No, HBE off. So for that, we want just Brown Eye C45. Let's try this. And settings wise, we're going to have the gain pushed up to about 7.5. This is going to be like a crunchy Marshall type tone. Bass on Friedman's, it suggests starting with these up full and sort of dialing them back. So 7.9, I'm using a Strat. And mids, 3.9. And treble, 7.4. And our presence and depth, 6.8 presence. And experiment with the depth yourself. And what else have I got going on here? I'll start off with this bypassed, okay, and I think I'm also going to bypass the delay and stuff, and probably the reverb too. I might leave on the flanger, so store, enter. Okay, and then what I might also do is dial in a bit of a, so I want amp, this one to be here. What I'm going to do is bypass these to start off with here, bypass this to be our lead tone, and what I'll do for the lead tone is also introduce, I think, a bit of a drive. So edit, let's try something that's going to bring us a little bit of mid push as well. Maybe the Zen Master. I don't know what this is going to sound like. Turn the drive up a bit. Maybe level down a bit. And then we get. And the other thing that I might do is introduce an EQ at the end here. No, let's chuck an enhancer at the end because that's always fun. So we're going to use the stereo orienter, I think. Turn the width up. Actually, what I might just do is just change scenes here so this changes cab to be same cab. But with a high cut. And then a bit of a delay. And for this digital stereo dual delay, where are you? For our lead tone. So then scene one needs to have these bypassed. So that's our clean. Scene two be our rhythm, and for this I need to get rid of that delay. Okay, and then store again, and then very last off scene three will be our lead tone, and that should that's what I was using in the intro. If you want that, feel free to use the Buy Me a Coffee link. That would be how I would dial in something like a Camino the Band type preset. Catch you in another video soon. Feel free to like and subscribe. That's the FM9. If you want me to make an FM3 version of this, leave a comment and I'll take the time to do that. Cheers for now. Bye.